Hi, hello. Yeah, last time we left off, right before the elevator, so I need to try and get up there to bring the elevator down so I can actually put the Jeep inside the elevator thing. So yeah. First you gotta winch the two little red things to snap the thingies. Oh no, it's just one.
There we go.
Shit. No, I gotta go all the way back.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay. I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay.
Shit.
Nothing yet. I'm gonna climb higher.
Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
Doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea.
Exactly what to do.
Okay, ready.
That's my girl.
Oh shit, that was a really weird camera move.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Here we go.
We did it!
I need to.
Never mind.
Okay.
Hey!
Oh, more sure.
Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them. Sure, talking.
Hey, get over there?
Hurry!
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
There's the elevator. A wafer.
There goes nothing.
Take easy.
Monkey.
Wow.
Whoa, hang on.
Yeah, I know, I am kind of trash. Oh, please.
That driver.
There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That damn. We can go through the sluice gate.
There is a rope there, so I think I know what I need to do. Get in the water and then, yeah, swing up. Ow.
Go.
It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh! I've seen that coming. And behind door number two. It's clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
Okay.
How do we cross this?
Huh.
What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around.
Hey, maybe we could get up that way.
Call.
Oh, I'm probably gonna get like a buttload of speed and just
watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up.
I wonder who lives here.
Probably the elevator keeper person.
Guess these guys knew something big was going down.
That elevator's working.
So far we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That goes well.
Well, okay, I can't climb up there.
Careful. Maybe I can just go straight in. I might need it to do something. Or not. Maybe I just need to pick it up. Yeah.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Okay. Here goes nothing. I love that pirate engineering.
Here. Give me a hand with this.
Right.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Bruh.
Next stop, New Devon.
It's kind of like the first peaceful moment we've got in the game in ages. The score is nice and calm. We can hear like birds chirping and whatnot. Yeah, we're just having a nice little drive.
MHN. PTW, you have Patreon.
Hey!
I do not have.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Boy.
Oh, I hate bridges! No!
Oh, wow.
Turn around, we're heading for the falls.
I can't! Current's too strong.
I need to
brace yourself.
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up this rock.
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick!
Physically possible, huh? But oh well.
So much for the car.
Yeah.
Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
Well, I guess
at least
it's
we're
nice
on the right side of the river now.
Opened up.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Oh, great. Some of these slipping slide things.
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Slippery.
How the heck did you get over there? What? She's hacking, bro.
Well, up by your lonesome?
Cool little note. Oh, it's someone who's trying to take back their stuff. Like they
well,
gold.
Rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Probably meant to swing across him. No half.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
What's a gibbet? I think it's these things, maybe?
Oh my god. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
You have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
True. You think that there'd be some trust among pirates, but, you know, they're not.
Just need your help for a sec.
Well,
those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
They just straight up, you know, straight up just, betrayed them. Like, I'm guessing Avery them lot.
Excuse me?
As in the founders of Libertalia.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
Right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Shoved and stuff.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
We just gotta get to him quickly then.
Alright, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Whoops!
Boom!
Whoa!
You alright?
Yeah.
This guy. Oh, another old note.
Well, it's more just finessing. Oh,
shit.
Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Let's see there. More on there. I'm just clicking L3 and it's just marking dudes, bruh. His body's in that way.
Look at me.
So it seems like there's someone right here.
Thank you.
I definitely need to take him out right now because he's a big dude. He's dead. Oh my god.
Jesus.
Everyone.
I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. It's signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Refreshing. The only way out is up. It's too high for a boost.
Probably a crate somewhere. Yep, there's a crate there.
Here we go.
Look out below!
Nice one.
Come to Papa.
Whoa.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Yeah.
bad.
Woo-hoo.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Whew, okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. Beautiful.
Wow. Should just finesse this and then go and sell it.
What's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
I'm most surprised I'm not the one who did stuff.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess.
There's a beam over there, so I should probably get on them and jump across.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
I'm gonna need to go all the way there to just get to that bit.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean...
It's okay. I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
Wow. I don't even know how to talk to women. What an idiot.
I made it. I'll find a way up for you. Too hard.
Whoa.
Can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work. All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Hey, great.
Move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Was that in a second? Nope.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished. In an instant, at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
Wow.
There. For posterity. Up here, slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful. I'm okay. You got it.
I'll meet you up top.
shoreline truck is still there.
Over.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh?
Over.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
Sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. More footprints. Hello.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that. Over here.
Well, I think this is a good spot to leave it, so... And I've got to do something, so... I believe I'm gonna end the stream now. So, yeah. Goodbye.